It's a fun game. I didn't play it for the first time until this year. Or sometime last year when somebody made me play it on like a viewer request stream. I beat it on normal. Now I need to beat it on very hard. But with crazy hard, you can at least use level selects. They don't make you fucking actually get through the whole game on crazy hard. Like, you can just use level selects on the levels that you need to get the achievos on. See if we can get underneath this robot here. There we go. Yeah, so many damn games out there that it's like impossible to play them all. So it's nice to be able to experience them now. Gotta be careful with this damn fire, man. Sometimes I'd be just walking into the fire for no reason. Thank you. slow. Amiga. Yeah, I remember seeing there's a streamer called Ash Said Hi. She plays a lot of Amiga on like Sundays.
How's it taste, motherfucker?
The one up here. Oh, don't die. What's the good thing about No, this is not where the one up is. Fuck. No, wait, it is where the one up is. Don't die. Did I fuck myself? No, I hit one, that looks like. Welcome in, Zandro. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. I've never heard of Ranger X. What type of game is Ranger X? Side-scroller mech shooter. Never heard of it.